Suffolk man will spend the rest of his life behind bars for killing two women back in 2010. Today, Charles Evans pleaded guilty to two counts of first-degree murder. He was sentenced to two life terms plus 8 years. Police found 24-year-old Rhonda King and 27-year-old Tierra Young dead on West Indian River Road. They were roommates who lived nearby in the Berkeley section of the city.